blood of Christ. By definition, it's the payment of a ransom, a gift that none of us could afford, but that none of us deserve. And although many of us believe that we're the main character in this story, it begins and it ends with God.
In the beginning, there was nothing, no earth, no you, no me, just a void and a God who existed in three, created heaven and earth from nothing. One God, no discussion. Try to create something from nothing if you think I'm bluffing. We are all a product of the Lord's imagination. He manufactured light and darkness with his conversation. The universe and its inhabitants, he sustained it. The only logical conclusion is to praise and thank him. When hands lifted up high, we submit all of our lives to the will and the service of our only perfect God, Yahweh. Say Yeshua for his glory. Yeshua sent his spirit to indwell us, make us holy. Before that, he was slain and exchanged for our sin. Then he rose from the grave so that we may get to live. We were once enemies, now adopted as his kids. Engrafted in his body, so holla at your kids.
Sustain us as we fight.